A proclamation from the Book of Wisdom. God did not make death, and he does not delight in the death of the living. For he created all things so that they might exist. The generative forces of the world are wholesome, and there is no destructive poison in them. And the dominion of Hades is not on earth. For righteousness is immortal, for God created man for incorruption and made him in the image of his own eternity. But through the devil, death entered the world, and those who belong to his company will experience it. The word of the Lord.